don't learn. You're serious. I don't want to beat him that bad. I'm happy to oblige you.
thought you needed my help getting down.
Mm-hmm. Lies. Lies and slander.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
Hey. You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed?
Back!
My body armor.
These people don't learn.
none left. I don't want to beat that bad. I'm happy to oblige.
Encubierto!
¡Voy a bañarme en vuestra sangre!
Thank you.
Body armor's not looking great.
Present for you.
Yeah.
wrecking ball.
¡Les he encontrado!
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
Hey. You're serious.
Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Here we go!
don't learn.
¡Cubierto! ¡Oh!
¡A cubierto! ¡A cubierto!
Leon! Hey.
Voy a bañarme en vuestra sangre. ¡Rodeadlo!
Thank you. you all want a beating that bad, I'm happy to oblige.
I think you might have found your calling.
Huh. takes over, I suppose. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Good as new.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Come back any time.
Well, together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Prostrate yourself.
This is our holy body. Our divine providence, and soon such profound blessing for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
Look at your face and head.
I am Osman Sadler.
Look at your nose. You got a Voldemort nose. Whatever.
The speaker for our lord.
I thought someone who gives a shit.
Did you shoot him in the head?
Why do you deny grace?
Ada. Oh, damn,
sweet child.
this climax.
Not resist.
Uh-huh.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Look at your face. Ugh.
Sadler, you bastard.
You got ashy ankles. It's crazy. Pretty. Oh my gosh, it's the part with the helicopter. You see me? triage jet or something? Excuse me, what? Is that me from the second one? Oh. How I've grown.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Watered by the blood. Generations, hundreds of years. It's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
You should really let that shit go. It's not good. It's not healthy. This part.
Ooh, you have a stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. What can I interest you in? stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. There you are, as you wished.
Well, now I'm broke again.
Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime. I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment.
Excuse me? Look at your face.
You think I'm gonna let you out of here alive? You're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
What?
I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! Where's your instinct? You can't hide forever!
That's what's wrong. Shooting him?
So goddamn weak.
Your mama.
Remember teaching like that.
You did teach him never latch the enemy's pace.
You think you can get the drop on me? Of the girl.
Where is your voice coming from so that I may shoot it in the face?
Remember the fight in the jungle?
Nope.
We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
My gut says shoot him in the back.
He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy!
Motherfucker! No. Ambush me when every time I turn around. Me slipping, young boy. What? Bear traps, really? Excuse me, what?
Stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit.
What the hell is covert tactics? Hold please while I Google. Let's see. Okay, that makes sense. Wait till I walked out.
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
What? Again, I'm not even fully up the stairs.
You've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Nope.
You last long moving like that. The river comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
To make the pretty boy feel special.
Yeah. Prettier than you, Creston. Thank you.
These arrows?
No, but you just show me where you were at, my light. Run quicker.
Or lose your
making mistakes. I'm not falling for your mind games. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be...
This is it, soldier! This is it, soldier! This way, you have earned this thing.
take that as a compliment.
What the hell were you doing for 2 years?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Heh heh, a wise choice. I know, it's a pleasure doing business with you. Will that be your pleasant travels?
Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy!
Stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special. About the girl.
soldier!
You're losing your cool. You're making mistakes.
I'm not falling for your mind games. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to forget an old one. Lost your edge. Let's see you die next. You can't beat me.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. I guess that means we'll never see eye to eye. You've made it all this time, but you haven't learned a thing. I have to say,
from you, I take that as a compliment.
You and I have chosen different paths. All that's left now is to settle this the old-fashioned way.
I was thinking the same thing, Krabs.
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Obi. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
You're gonna regret that smart mouth of yours.
Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Thank you.
he's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
No. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
Mission's finished. You'd have said the same once.
mission's finished. You'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past!
I knew he was dead and gone.